What's up, Portal Masters?
I am Sweet Fury. And yes, you did read the title of this video correctly. This is not a not the next part of the speed lock. More, it is the part. It is the checking out a bunch of new Skylanders that I just barely got, like today, for free because one of my coworkers was willing to part with a bunch of Skylanders that she collected. Well, not her kids, and her kids don't play the game anymore, so she just gave me the Skylanders. I only took the ones that I actually don't have, and that's actually quite a bit. For one, I finally got a hold of a Hex. So, this episode is going to be just me kind of blind playing with all these Skylanders, plus, one of those things that she had was a level pack for Skylanders Spire's Adventure. I have never played this level pack, and I'm curious to know what it is. I don't remember what it is either, so we are not going to be doing this in this one. We'll be doing it in the top one. Because I actually have completed this one. Also, one of the Skylanders I did get from her was this guy right here. And I already had this Skylander before, but the problem was I lost him, so I have him back now. I guess. So we are gonna throw on Terrafin. That's one of the new ones I just got. And I will be resetting him so I can play with him through the blind. Alright, real quick, check out his moveset, so... Okay, so he's gonna take some time to get used to, and then he's got like the underground. Oh, he's fast. Yeah, that is kind of cool that he's got those moves. Now I'm gonna put on the this new level pack. See what it's about. Pirate Seas.
Greetings, young Portal Master. Your adventure now takes an unexpected twist to the Pirate Seas. Help the swashbuckling Jess LeGrand rescue her people from the loathsome Captain
Dredd. Is that literally just... That's just a Cali repaint.
Adventure awaits. Set sail to Thunder Island.
Well, okay then. Let's check out this new Pirate Seas level. And one of the Skylanders I'm going to be doing, and I forgot how Prison Break works, but I'll be doing, let's see, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 different Skylanders that I just got. Three of them being from the Earth element. Oh, this is the Skystones theme, so that's where it comes from. It came from this.
Thank you for coming with me. Pirates have invaded our town, and they're making everyone play their stupid card game. But they cheat, and when you lose, they take you prisoner. They've captured everyone, even my father. Please, I know Skylanders are truly great warriors. I'm sure you can defeat these pirates and save our town. I just hope we're not too late.
All right, let's... Whoa! What the heck was that?
Pirate buccaneers range far and wide across the seas of Skylands, but the most villainous, scurviest pirate of them all is the sea dog Captain Dreadbeard. Even now, he is said to be looking for his next helpless village to plunder. Remember this, his only weakness is his love of pirate card games.
What did I just do? Wait, was that me that did that?
Those pirates will be no match for you.
Anyway, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, so Dreadbeard actually first was talked about in this game. I didn't know that. I played the 3DS version, but I didn't the 3DS version of Giants, but I didn't know this that he first was talked about in this game. Sea Dog Skipper. Mm. be right with you. Anything else around here? Ah, yes, a chest. Check out this little elemental zone. This is not the cell buff I'm using for my lock. She's still up there. And I'm not doing that whole elemental thing for the lock, so I just might as well keep pointing like this. What did that do? Ow. Okay, what's this one do? Oh, that's what it does. Washbuckler's hat. All right, then, let's see what you got. So I guess these guys do show up in the first game.
But I's a Spartan type I is. Tell you what, if you can beat me at pirate cards, I'll let the landlubber go and leave this town. Just try to match the cards before time runs out. And be warned, I've never lost with the anchor deck.
Okay. Mr. Krabs. Welcome to Pirate Cards. Match pairs of the Pirate Cards before time runs out. Okay,
Schooner.
Ooh, got it.
Swords.
Ooh, dang.
Swords.
I win.
Ye win.
Really? This is just literally card matching.
Verification is ruined.
I played this game with my mom when I was a little kid. It's like one of the easiest things to play. All it requires is memory, and that one wasn't even a card, the six cards.
Rotten pirates, but I ended up in here. Maybe you can rescue Mayor LeGrand. He's been held captive in the mayor's estate at the top of the hill.
All the enemies are just reskins of the sea crustacean ones. They're all just dogs instead. Well, this one's... Oh, wait, no, it's just a troll recolor. How do I get up there? To this thing. It's gotta be somewhere, right? I'll figure it out, eventually. How dare you, sir? Okay, nope. Time to go. And there goes Terrafin. Okay. I still have to practice with Terrafin, apparently. Those pirates are gonna be a lot harder to deal with than I thought. Okay, let's try using Dino Ram. I forgot I gotta reset him because I haven't played this in before. Okay, I like Dino Ram. Okay, we have a little cannon minigame here. What do I get if I do it? Sink the pirate for Gray. Why is this thing taking so long to go down? Why is it moving at such a weird speed? Oh, it's legendary treasure for it. Ah, Soul Gem for Terrafin. Yeah, I haven't done his, haven't seen his yet. Interesting. I do like that he's Australian. I guess it kind of makes sense because he's throwing boomerangs. Oh, is that how I get over to that present? Yes, it is. And it's a crab hat. Oh no, it's a pirate hat. Okay, I thought it was a crab hat because I thought those are crab legs. Speaking of crab legs, now I'm hungry. Skylanders, I never wanted to get Dinorang. I thought he was a pig at first. I guess I probably should have paid more attention to what his name being Dinorang. Okay, I want to try another one now. Let's try out Hex. What's with that hat? See here. So, okay. Okay, so those target enemies, I'm assuming. Do come down here after me? Come on, hit him. There we go. There we go. That's two. There we go. Oh, they kind of target enemies too. That's cool. Next to each other. I'll be right back, guys. I'm coming. Hold on. Okay, we are back. My father wanted me to eat dinner. Where'd my batteries go? There they are. I had to unplug my batteries from my Wii remote to make sure that I didn't waste power that I wasn't using at the moment. There we go. Okay, back to playing the matching game.
Black bear.
Okay, no.
Black bear.
There we go. Yes, I do.
You must have been eaten. Wish I thought of that. No matter. I got what I came for. So long, lover.
Thank you for saving me. I've been in that cage for days. But that's not the worst of it.
Those nasty pirates have stolen all our town treasure. They're gonna load it onto their ship and take it to their island fortress. You must stop them. First, you've gotta get past that pirate guarding the drawbridge.
He wasn't there a second ago. I do like Hex's moveset. I don't know why I decided not to get the Skylander earlier. Nope. I didn't mean to skip. I haven't seen this level before, but I'm still used to skipping. Okay.
Two beer.
Hatch. Okay.
Booty. Booty. Compass. Ghost ship. Pirate curse. Two beer. Two beer. Compass. Compass. Ghost ship. Ghost ship. Hatch. Hatch. Booty. Booty. Ye win.
Hoist the black flag. Have set and sail.
That's a small ship.
Skylanders on the water.
Off the edge. Man overboard and such.
No beer. Swords. Swords. Wild cards.
Very nice.
Schooner. Peaky Moo. Schooner.
That's another one of those guys. I don't think I want to face him effects. Because she's low on health. So let's change Skylander again. I'm going to play a Slam Band now because this is, it said water is stronger here, so. Doing that. So used to skipping stuff.
Peek-y-boo.
Oh, that was easy.
She beer, she beer. Compass. Map. Sword. Pirate curse. Confess. Booty. To be.
beer. Two beers. Sword.
Really?
Compass.
Oh, wrong one.
Sword. Map.
Oh, I thought that was the same spot. Okay.
Map. Booty. Booty. Scooter. Scooter. Sword. Compass.
Wrong one. I win.
He wins. You'll meet the ropes end for that, ye scallywag.
Here we go. That's how I surf on that's how I go on the water with Slam Bam. He's on a surfboard, that's kinda cool. Chest and the secret entrance. Let's see what's in here. I was lied to. Spell pump boy, huh? All right, fork over the goods, buddy. I skipped it again on accident, dang it. Here we go.
Peek-de-boo. Swords. Scooter. Pirate curse. Pirate curse. Pirate curse.
What the?
Cannon. No beer. Booty.
Wrong one.
No beer. Cannon.
Still the wrong one.
Map. Booty. 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 Wild card. Sword. Peek-de-boo. Two beer. No beer. Map.
Wrong one.
No beer.
There it is.
No beer. Peek-de-boo. Cannon! Cannon! Scooter! Hat! 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 Map! Two beer!
Wrong one!
Scooter! Scooter! Two beer! Map! Whiskers, I said I'd leave if you beat me, but I didn't say I'd leave empty-handed. Not only did I steal all the town's treasure, but I got a special prize from the mayor to boot. Har har har!
Help! They have me!
Oh no, it was Frightbeard I was thinking of, not Dreadbeard. Booty, their actual butts of the treasure. If you shoot the treasure, I don't think that'll be good for you guys.
There it is! Thunder Island, dead ahead! We'll have to keep moving to avoid cannon fire from the main fortress. Move the ship left or right, and all the way forward for full speed ahead. I'll man the side gun. Press the action button when you want me to fire. Once all the towers and ships are destroyed, we can dock at that pier. Then we'll invade the main fortress.
Alright. Yeah, get rid of that last ship and the rest of the islands around it. How many cannonballs do we have? Your what deck?
Cannon! Peek-y-boo! Swords! Remove curse! Pirate! its curse. Ye sand of time.
Speeder.
Sword. Shebeard. Remove curse. Remove curse. Shebeard. Shebeard. Compass. Cannon.
There we go.
Ye win. All right. You're a legend indeed. Take the last, but you haven't heard the last of Captain Dreadbeard.
Oh, I just knew it. You are amazing. Our town is grateful to you, and so am I.
Ain't you part of the town? That was an interesting level. So, let's go and do some other levels so that I can level up these Skylanders. Chapter select. I have yet to get everything on Shattered Island. So let's go there first. Kind of wish I could, I'd be able to skip everything, but I am not, so... Yep, no skipping for me.
Now.
Okay, let's see. I'm gonna take this off now. I don't need the ship on there anymore. Let's see. Oh, this is the wrong thing. Objectives. Okay, legendary treasure. Gotta find that. And treasure chests, I gotta find those. Okay. Luckily, I know where the treasure chest I missed is, and the legendary treasure as well.
I am Orphan Master. I, Eon, will help you. If you move your attack.
Oh, I can skip now. I used to be able to do that. Hold on, I kind of want to see what this does. Hidden treasure.
Now you can find a special hidden dragon treasure.
Yay! Let's get to the balloon!
Oh, is it like some kind of metal detector or something? Close to it, so I guess I gotta just keep looking for it. It says I'm right next to it. Oh, there it is. Wait, what? It's just gonna keep popping up?
Thank you! Great cheers for the Skylanders!
That's kind of hacks, isn't it? Okay, what does... I'm assuming that's invincibility. What does this do? Anvil Rain. That is kind of terrifying. Okay, this can go now. I don't want this on here anymore. Come on down here, Chompy.
Use your attack buttons to defeat the Chompy.
There's always that one hiding in that corner. Okay, I did not complete it in the 3 minutes. I gotta have a faster character to do that. I will do that later, though. So we'll get some upgrades. Have up to 3 ice prisons active at once. Arctic explosion. Ice prisons explode and damage nearby enemies. I'm going to test out, let's test out Voodoo. Yeah, sure, whatever he just said. Reset. Enemy goal. I'm not sure what that means. I guess that means a certain amount of enemies I have to defeat. Legendary treasure. Have not found that. Treasure chests. Haven't found all of those yet. And story scrolls. Okay. Both hats have been found, meaning I've done both the elemental gates. I just gotta look at other places.
braces for it. What is that supposed to do?
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this
world. Oh.
You need a tech Skylander to unlock this gate.
I'm gonna real quick throw this on so I can find the dragon chest in here.
Now you can find a special hidden dragon treasure. You can use the portal of power to change Skylanders at any time.
Yummy,
does
that mean?
There it is. Alright, now I need to pull out Stealth Elf real quick so I can open up this little secret area. There we go. And then we go back to Voodoo. Where the, oh, he's right here. Who wishes to fight me? Can I not go back this way or what? Guess not.
go. I did not get the enemy goal completed. Oh well.
Now you can find a special hidden dragon treasure.
Okay, that's saying it's over here, or it may be over this way. Alright, let's see if I can get an upgrade. Magic tripwire bomb. Press Z to summon a magic tripwire, okay. Okay, if I attack it, it looks like it, it becomes like a extra weapon for me to use. Alright, for the next level, I think we will go with using Hex.
When I am me.
Chapter select. What did I miss from here? I'll check it out later. Objectives. Okay, all areas found, soul gems, missing one, legendary treasure, missing one, hats, missing one, treasure chest, missing one. Okay. Some drones.
Thank you.
probably should have checked the undead area before I went down here. Soldier I missed. Real quick before I kill all of you. Check out this Earth Elemental Zone. With Prism Break. I will be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back. Let's get back to what we were doing. I almost forgot to grab my controller. Yep, there's the hat I missed. No. Aha!
Stronger in this zone.
we go. Now let's go back down here, because I think there was something back here I was supposed to get. Where's the heavy airship? Three jewels, I guess. Not really what I was hoping for, but I'll take it. Alright, let's see. Got all the areas, and I completed the other star, so... Still gotta get the enemy gold done, though. First. Okay, let's see. Press Z to create a wall of bones. so that's how that works. And the bones just go away when you want to get them out of the way. That's kind of cool, actually. Alright. Next level, we will use, you know what? I think I will call it for today, and we will pick this up another time with the other Skylanders that I got. I'll see you guys next time.